In order for the reaction to occur, enough energy must be provided to start up the system. Adding energy to the system increases the amount of energy in the molecules. Enough energy causes the reaction to occur.